Welcome to Asakia Online. My name is Zenzele Ndebele, and this is the show where we talk about a lot of things, social, political, and economic. But Thursdays is a special day because we will be bringing to you a program on ZIPRA and ZAPU, and we talk to different leaders who were in the liberation struggle, telling us the history of the liberation struggle, what happened, what they observed, and of course, learning from them, because it's now a matter of history. And today we are joined by Ubaba Uvunguza Roma Mdluli Nyathi. One thing special about him is that he was the first political commissar OZAPU. He was born in 1939 eAdlana, that is around Kezi, and he joined the liberation struggle in the 60s, learned Russia, which was the Soviet Union then, and he has a lot of stories to tell us.
So I was very sick. Scanning Uti, my so it's for Utlamf. Being as Utlam will be a villain.
So, there was a way internal fight, La Pasaguli?
Yes, an internal fight. After a few days, Delta said, La Bocala, also in Zimbabwe House. Os que não velho se eu sou lá da vossa casa da vossa casa é o meu house sim a vossa casa é o meu house e co também a minha cinta vina se vêtas eu sou querem se vêtas o que é se vêtas eu e co gosto querem. E que o gajo quer é uma e a senhora se volta muito cool. Ah, bate com a pão. Ele me cam se está se campeão. Porque em campeão é cool outro é embora uma. So city law at os awanza bakhamblu skrema imkhumbulo yakho na malakha amadimuza sasizwa malakha amadimuza ngowese kivi eso between lo ngenkhulu so city ah komsa. Na utshela mina ukuthi ngibona abalokhuza abakuhlaselayo wasentshela wathi bawathula ngusikirimu a la manje wantshela abantu engangibazi
basaphile
hhayi basaphile
sezingabaqamba since sebafa
hhayi asenze ngutsheli. Enye abantu abangazibuhlungu sengitshela abantu engibaziyo kuzapho
so bathi basuka lo shikerema abantu bakhona
hhayi babavele bangabantu abasiyenza elusaba
or babethenyiwe.
Yes, Skirima Yanamakovis, a very sober Sunni. Okovis and a treble is. But I was keeping down to a Monday, like the minority, you see. So, Gokunabu, it was in Cambian. The point is that the Maracama demons would die. Move on, go on. But I believe you too, only young and ancient, when you're selling a pine.
So, who are you going to buy?
Yeah. I get never going to ask what but we have a kidnapper, I won. Bangs are a funacon. This is my thinking.
So there is a maybe I want to divert a bit, but usually abanye who came abayabangani and this car. There's always this claim that the leadership is up ukhulume ngokuzingela. The leadership is up at some point la yayizingela obhejane uthengiswa impondo imali zakhona zingacaci ukuthi kuhamba njani kwakusenzakala khonoko.
Hayi mina ngisenkambeni ngivushela inkamba lezo. This was not happening. Into engiyaziyo kwathi iphathiswa ku-disturbance kwakulo moya wasuka waze siba yilokhuza. Kuthiwa kuyilokhu abalokhuza khona abahunta illegally.
Poaching.
Poaching. Watch when poaching. Mumting mazi. And the first locum nagosa. He parties. He could trouble. I want to only back to the back to the wall. Then later on, but the same black again. Then he was sitting on the right. Joani pa ipati Oscar masu ang loko sa 71 ipati sit na no kaya mele si restrict ipati le tinis sele kung sele yung church sundi ka loko sa Jason Moyo, Edward Love, the three. But when I know in the CIA, 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 was a self when I want to well trained. I was attending in Lokuza Revolutionary Council. Including the Marifin AA party. Ikungena kwaba mangena lapho. Wo ikhlupe kwaba mangena was highly trained.
So kona pano ngene ni group yabo mangena there are allegations ukuthi kwakumele kungene umtiniri ngoba but i leadership ye high command la mkhipa ngoba wayelishona.
Hayi.
In fact after ukufa kwa mangena
I thought for again. That does not happen like that. Let me say, what look was a Masuangena Jan. Masu Mangana was appointed as the commander, new commander. Working was sent to Rasilam. Ulokuza Umasu was appointed as new commissar, chief political commissar. Mina resigned another duty. Nayagunjaro, ukomanda ngafa we army kungeni chipo likali komisa
not chief of logistics
no chipo likali komisa ngingenayo that is the deputy ubo we are chief of logistics komisa we are deputy commander at the same time so mina was not highly trained military it was elementary army In fact, what happened was, since we caucus, Unani, secretly, to Jason. Jason, you know, do you have an objection if we redeploy you? No, no. It depends what the. As you see, good students and giant, what they know, so they have one of our highly trained to reach out to the party. Some of them are not working, but I think we understand. Because we are working service, we deploy the chief representative of Dar es Salaam. In a show, what was the photo tenant? The bona one conapa. Sinenzanjaro, wakimoti na mbona mangena. Kwa tuwa unubona wani, ukomisara, matimina, nina mbono lokuza, look out masu. Mbwe vele mkomisara, e Tanzania, mwenye ntibuwe ete ukaiza mina, nkambi na Tanzania. Soge, ufa wa mangena, chipule kwa ukomisara, ungute putika kumanda. Nangangi deputy chief point kasa, and deputizing all of us working.
So at some point, we want to deputy where army is up.
Yeah.
It's special affairs.
It's special affairs. This is how it goes.
Yeah. So there is also issue of JD. Some people think it was an internal issue. JD ufanja.
JD?
Yeah.
JD, JD was a army, was cooler. But in Nigeria, or Nigeria. The chief of operation in the new structure is actually the local. That was a good man also, good commander. I don't know. It may be true, it may be false. But because of what you call a while the China cherry, then unfortunately, you can't survive. Of course, what usually happens, because a lot of rumors,
Yeah.
You see.
It's a story last week, Labana. You were very much close to Upilani. Eventually, what happens to Upilani?
Upilani, where represent, where deputy representative London. Kazanga verifika enshe Dar es Salaam bathi bamse London as deputy representative. Then kwathi khonapho sovule sokuliwa. Ama deputy ama representative party they fell under they were under George Nyandoro. Secretary General Party. Oh, what culture? I think Pilani is disappointed. I think Pilani could not pay the stress. He was highly stressed. Then he took to liquor. Then he got a job in London. But he was drinking too much. I was thinking too much.
So I fell in London.
I fell in love.
Why is it pending?
After independence, it was opened to Pilani.
What happened after independence?
Yes. One Vagacha, I don't know what. I'm in touch with his daughter.
Quite interesting. So when I said research, you set up a research institute, a research center after one commissar.
Yeah, but when I know when I established the research center, it was very difficult, really. Rotary is not an easy thing. Ongalamali. Lami knows that experience to organize the research. Research I did was doing my master's, but to organize my the institute. So to start from the scratch, it was not quite easy. So I was visiting, I kind of visited the locals, the library of Elusaga. Good thing I might do, well, how can I start? So I was visiting when you mean, thinking of a newspaper in Zambia, the library. I will activate. If one of my researchers could not sing a development economics or political economy, I think apply. This was the 73 thing apply. Fortunately, I got it. United Nations Institute at Senegal at Dakar, no to IDEP. What made them to take me? The director of Samir Amin was a member of the Communist Party, the Communist Party. So they were interested. They wanted to train the financing of political economy. That was my advantage. That's what I meant that. Then I asked them, research here. This actually made me to come across quite a lot of Latin Americans. And also, Samir Amin was in Netisa. How can I get some contact with other European institute? Then those actually helped me quite a lot. You could carry some of the research. The first connection in Anzayo, Bank Connector, International Peace Research Association, IPRA, whose headquarters is in Norway. Sugarabo, I'm saying it's first our international poll researcher.
Susa Ziva.
Susa Ziva.
Eh.
Until I travel with in China. Uti in China struggle. Then I sent up research. Then fortunately, got to Unkomo. As a bulldozer after Guga, was a figure a reshuffle locus. He research was a scissor, even independent. And Uchambati. Then so we are I mentioned them on one of the Kuahuga appendix Laput, or one of our Jaina. Then, 78, I did research Elobusin. In 74, I did research the locals alone. The IPRA, which is Intensive Peace Research Association. Lapang at lang alam mama sa zaman ng food. Mo 79, no 78. Don Nelson mo ngayon si research chairman, Western chairman. Ngatin suwa lapo. Ngayon si research on the UNCTAD. And the UNCTAD was also prepared. She learns my strategies or policy the economy. My village so we negotiate London. The research, not what will establish a move, will on Jela, then Jela. No more, where part member Babangi could say center it. It was establishing a move, where was one of them. My research has been organizing a go to Zimbabwe Research Center. That was the answer, almost all of my dad. Then, was your tour? Marty, in a single, it was up my life. It was Zimbabwe, it was a new order. Were actually helping compiling and editing.
Just leave a copy.
No, copy me later. Kumbi iko na kuna pa mwa amama po amalogan time for our pile.
So, in 1980, we were in Benz. You then joined the Minister of Economic Planning.
Inga wafiko napo. Eh, Geneva, research omwe kwa umoyana oya vile senza kunapo lopena sizero iri se timetu ya ikokela uono tiri uono tiri dikai ngangilai etaka he was one of the instructors kuma researchers so ngalese sihlangana futhi so he welcomed me sihlangana kulokuza eGeneva then on the basis of my research experience base being appointed or economic advisor link as the house conference. Lo ishimayeli mlambo.